Hi, we're Team RTD. This is Jordan, and I'm Lawrence, and we're going to present.
All right, so pretty much what we built was it's a location-based chat app. So I kind of modeled it after Slack. So pretty much what it works is you have Google API. It returns the list of places next to you, and then it transforms it to the pushes it into Sophia.io library on the back end. So if you notice, this is actually Stockton, and these are the locations around us. So you can see here, there's just some chat rooms that popped up. So for example, I could just, you know, click on say movies. So I'm in that chat room now. This person has to be in there too. So it's a movie scene, seamless. And then, you know, someone could say something like, "Hi." Here, and then, you know, of course, it's nearby, so the other guy's nearby. You pick a movie chat room, and then you can see this message, and you can get the pipe back saying, "Oh, 90s kids love it," something like that. So pretty much the API just gets this next to you and transform it into chat rooms. And so I'm gonna close this one and put another stable version, only because this one's kind of unstable right now. So let me do that quick. So you know, this is a hardcore version, only because it's more stable.
This one right here, just say you're at Victory Park and you wanted to have a conversation, you could type in something like, "Would you like to have a basketball game or a one-on-one game?" And someone local in the area could respond back, of course, in yes or no, or how many people, or something like that.
I think that crashed, actually. Run it one more time.
Hours is not very long, is it?
Yeah.
15 seconds.
So yeah. So someone say like, "Oh, does Shape have P weights?" And someone says, "Yeah, it has P weights." Or can someone spot me? And then says, "Yeah, I can spot you," something like that. So, and then maybe in the future we can put advertising. That's pretty much it.
Cool. What did you guys use for the transport mechanism?
Sophia.io.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's all it is Sophia.io and Google Maps. That's pretty much it.
Yep.
So pure vanilla JavaScript, ES6 node. So.
Nice.
Yeah.